Since working with RS, we've been fortunate enough to build our own bespoke weapon motor, which has worked flawlessly throughout the whole competition.
So we've built the solid state reload, which powers the weapon. That's been entirely made from components from RS. Materials for various transmission parts, all the bearings and gears for the drive gearboxes. Enough for a team to build a robot.